That's one small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
The patient is in a side-lying position, with the lower leg flexed at the hip and knee. The examiner passively abducts and extends the patient's upper leg with the knee straight or flexed to 90 degrees. The examiner then slowly lowers the upper limb. If a contracture is present, the leg remains abducted and does not fall to the table.